Hello, and this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com saying thank you so much for watching this quick success tip video. We're going to be talking about expecting the best. Well, for 25 plus years, I've been empowering and mentoring women to greater personal and professional success. I invite you to stop by and join my private membership community, Women Enjoying Success, where monthly you'll find the most up-to-date success tools for growing yourself, your wealth, and your business. I'd like to talk about two quotations that I believe are perfect for our topic of expecting the best. The first one is from Thomas Edison. He said, "Our greatest weakness lies in giving up. The most certain way to succeed is always to try just one more time." And the second quotation is from Abraham Lincoln. He said, "Whatever you are, be a good one." Well, let's talk about expecting the best. Expecting the best of yourself. A major characteristic that I found in my coaching and in my own life that can separate successful, self-assured, self-satisfied women from those who are less successful is their positive self-concept. You know, research shows a direct relationship between positive self-concept and long-lasting success. Have you ever noticed when you begin to stretch and grow and come out of your comfort zone that you start feeling a little unsettled and a little uncomfortable? Well, that's because something you're doing is inconsistent with the unconscious picture you formed in your mind's eye. And if this inconsistency is too uncomfortable, you'll literally stop and even self-sabotage yourself from changing or succeeding the way you know you can and the way you know you should be. So to change on the outside, you must first change on the inside, the way you view yourself and your expectations for yourself. So expecting the best means thinking you can and will achieve your personal and professional best. It's believing in yourself and your abilities. Expecting the best means setting achievable and doable goals that stretch you out of your comfort zone, but don't break you. It's goals that motivate you. It's goals that you'll want to achieve, that you'll believe you'll achieve. And then it's taking one bite-sized step at a time toward achieving those doable goals. Expecting the best means believing without a doubt that you're doing your very best every day. I'm not talking about perfection. I'm talking about expecting that you're doing your best every single day. So remember that change begins on the inside and works its way out into your life. And your expectations are that you're doing your best and you deserve your best and you're worthy of your best. Well, again, this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com, and I invite you to stop by my membership site, WomenEnjoyingSuccess.com, and take a look and join us, because monthly you'll find the most up-to-date success tools for growing yourself, your wealth, and your business. Well, thank you so much for watching this video, and please remember that I believe in you. And go for all your goals. Thank you again so much for watching.